Everybody, we're here back in Harrison, Arkansas. We got to go pick up a load of empty pallets and take it to Tulsa, Oklahoma. We're in the Mac Inn. Then we got the Halloween slash spray board cancer thing going on here. It works, I guess. But anyways, let's go pick up this load and have to show you. This is 12 minutes, 5 miles to get there.
Go straight. Reached your destination.
6 miles, 3 hours, 17 minutes.
Turn around when possible. Straight.
Chicago there. Arcade and shopping center. Vintage antiques.
Straight.
It's actually a Kenworth dealership. Dealership slash repair.
Straight.
And I'll go and trick or treat with you. Yeah, I can trick or treat since I was 23. be doing actually, so it would be fire would be school and stuff, but I think there's no point back there. 20,000. Ticket trucks, you see ticket trucks like crazy through here too. Because it's them chicken slash dog food. Right.
One side of the road is dog food, the other side of the road is chicken.
Should make the dog food out of chicken. probably a couple loads of rims in that place. Put a hat or something on my head, maybe somewhere.
Your destination.
We've reached our destination. Still got four more here. Looks like we're going to Clinton's. Well, not. Where the fuck do you pick it up at? All the way down around the corner.
Turn right. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I
Turn left.
Ready to check in primary education. Oh, you ain't honking at me.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
said stop asleep at that place. That road's back there.
The worst is getting 30 minutes from the house and running out of hours.
right. Your destination.
We have reached our destination. 133 miles, 3 hours, 41 minutes, 30.4 gallons of fuel burn. Got $7,829 off that. So I hope you guys enjoyed. As long as the game starts going good, I'll continue to create videos. Hope you enjoyed.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.